All right, Winslow and Presque Isle now. Time for the final matchup of the night. They're battling to play Orono. First quarter, Winslow with it. Braden Rodrigue finds Matthew Quiron on the inside for the easy two. On the other way, Malachi Cummings finds Brent Greenlaw. He's going to sink the triple from the top of the key right there. And Winslow, they would answer right away. Jason Reynolds gets it. He's going to bury the three-pointer as if there was no defense there at all. But Presque Isle, too much for them. Cummings is going to hit the mid-range here, and they pull off the upset. They win 65-45.